Creating video games is an MIT course in which we introduce to students all the different roles of game development. Not just the creative aspects of design, but also project management and working in a team.
So what we're publishing on the MIT OpenCourseWare site is the entire class as it was taught in the fall of 2014. And that includes print materials, the syllabus, the readings for the course, our course calendar, and our project descriptions.
Also, besides all the print materials, there's a lot of video, not just the lectures from the faculty, but also guest lectures from the industry.
People from companies like Electronic Arts, Riot Games, Firehose Games, and some local indie developers in the Boston area.
They talk about issues of project management, music and sound design, visual aesthetics, and all of the roles that are involved in putting together a creative piece of software.
So it's not just these course materials on the site. There's an entire section devoted to educators labeled This Course at MIT that describes how we taught the class.
It includes infographics about how we spent our time as instructors and how the students spend their time on their projects. There's an interactive timeline that shows how they iterated on their projects throughout the semester, and there were video interviews where we talk about how and why we did the things that we did.
One exciting thing we did this time around was we brought in an outside client, and that was Pablo Suarez of the Red Cross Red Crescent Climate Center. Our students created games for his group designed to meet humanitarian needs on a global scale.
Most of these games are going to be available on the MIT OpenCourseWare site, and you should be able to play them using web browser. So we're really, really excited about all this stuff being published on OpenCourseWare.
It's free, there's no registration, there's no sign up, it's available to anyone.
It should be interesting for students and educators, but really anybody who's interested in finding out how creative software is put together.